have a try? Pardon me, sir. Could you give us some assistance, please?
Yeah. Glad to help.
We're looking for a Dog Creek Road. That would be near the town of Redbud.
Well, if I was going to Dog Creek Road, I sure as hell wouldn't start from here.
Supposing you had to.
Well, then I'd swing around and go back the way you came. But this time, turn right at where the old Holland Shed barn used to be. Then about 5 miles before the road dead ends, veer left and follow the railroad track straight into a town called Beaver Mills. Or you could take the bridge at the fork in the road and save yourself a heap of time. But I wouldn't go that way if I were you.
This ain't a bridge. It's termites holding hands.
We're going over it.
Not me. I wouldn't go over this thing on a skateboard.
We're going over it. Have a little faith in the craftsmanship of our forefathers.
Your forefathers, not my forefathers. Oh, Lord.
Just movies, that's all. We're just movies. No one gets paid for this shit.
Oh, Lord! Go back! 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 Go back!
It's over. It's over, man.
Go back! Go back! Shut up! You may have me nervous!
Near
out of somebody's ass for this.
Perhaps you heard that.
Nope. You're a day late, damn it. We had to sleep on the floor last night. Where the hell have you idiots been?
For that?
I don't know what to say, Crocker. I'm at a loss.
I have a contract here. It says if you're late, you get a rebate. Well, you guys are late. And I want more than a rebate. I want a goddamn refund. Somebody answer me.
We got lost.
Lost? How could you get lost? I drew you a map. Okay, that's more like it.
Now we're getting somewhere.
This way. Good choice.
Follow me.
Okay, that goes up in my writing room. It's on the second floor. It's the last room on the left. And that is top quality leather, so watch it going up the staircase. Also, we've just had the floors done, so I don't want a lot of scratches and scrapes. Just take it easy on the floors, okay? Hey, fella, hey! Wait! Stop!
You slept on the floor, huh? We slept outside with the bugs and the wild animals. A bridge nearly killed us. Nobody knows where the hell Redbud is. And we haven't eaten since yesterday morning. So stay the hell out of our way and keep your mouth shut.
Sounds fair.